Some hope in chariots, some hope in wealth. My hope is Jesus and nothing else. Oh, such love.
Mureme ku doubting ekigambo kya Mukama.
The word of God.
Don't doubt the word of God. You cannot be fruitful without him. He says, praise the Lord. Let me read the other verses quickly. Let's go back to Genesis. Let's just read them for the sake of not forgetting them. Then God said, let us make a man in our image according to our likeness. He made in what? In what? He made man in his. How many believe that you are made in his image? From today, don't let anyone talk you out of that. It's very important. If the devil talks you out of that and he puts in another image, then he can defeat it. Many of you, your mind tells you are in the image of your grandfather. Then the devil can defeat you.
I
am in the image of God. He did not say, let us make a man in the image of his grandfather. Do you know why you are defeated? You are in the image of your grandmother. Your mind. Change your mind. He created in what? In whose image? You are not even in the image of the devil. Some of you, your mind tells you are in the image of the devil. That's why you do devilish things.
I am like God.
That is faith. I'm making it simple for your mind to grasp it. The devil will tell you, you lost it in Adam. What about the work of Jesus? Jesus came.
Yes,
to restore us back. In the first Adam, we lost. Jesus is the second
Adam.
In the second Adam, we recaptured. How many are in second
Adam?
You recaptured. You are in the image of God. When does it begin to work? When you begin to believe it. It will not work until you begin to believe it. That's why someone can go ahead of you. Because he has known it. Tulio mulaini.
We in a line.
Oru kuchimanya ni wakuje.
No one knows it.
Ni kushabira lizobo chimanya.
From today know it.
Ochete jereze.
You understand it.
We walk by faith, not by sight. The secret of Abraham, he was able not to consider his own body. He refused to consider the failure of many mankind is consideration. And the devil, when the devil reduces you to consider your education, to consider your strength, to consider where you come from, he has you. Because he cannot fail. The devil cannot fail to bring some evidence. At least he will tell you you are a short man.
Now
you
will have finished you.
You
tell those things are for tall people. Don't stress yourself. You find somebody has withdrawn slowly by slowly. And the devil has just shot him. You are very short. If I'm short, I
cannot
allow to be defeated.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord so much. You are a small man, a tiny man. Who told you I'm to lift kilograms and kilograms and tons? Those men who do not know themselves and they will
Shavira,
I pray for you.
The Bible says a little one shall become a thousand. In this life, the supernatural life, Isaiah 60 verse 22, God says, the retro one, the little one from among who? Among those who have risen. Because Isaiah 60 says, rise, shine, your glory has come out of
you.
Darkness shall cover the entire world. It shall cover all people. But to you, the glory of the Lord shall rise. We are not like everybody. We are new creations. We are born again. We are revived. We are renewed. We are. Stop seeing yourself like everyone. You disappoint him.
No, man, no,
the one who died for you. You disappoint him.
No,
the one who paid the big price. The Bible says you are purchased at a price.
No,
you should never be slave to any man. We are not slave to any devil. We are not slave to any man. We are not slave to any situation. We are not slave to any condition. We are not slave. Not even to the nature. The nature cannot enslave us. We are masters of everything. I say you are a master of the nature. You are a master of the time. Don't consider anything. The devil can use time. For us, we are supernatural. We are not controlled by time. We control time. I say we control time. Even if you are an old man, you will still flourish. The Bible says, those who are found in the house of God shall flourish. Even at their old age, they will still bear fruit. You are anointed to bear fruit. Jesus said, you did not choose me, but I chose you, and I appointed you to go and bear fruits. I can bear fruits anyway. I am unlimited. The devil wants to reduce you. He can tell you times. He tells you are over 50 years. Do you also dream? Ndiyoni nzo miaka yanje atano na munana.
I'm getting Kunkani
tandika butandika.
I'm just starting.
Imwe basiga zimwe.
Young men.
Nempangare.
And young Murecheku.
You will never expire me.
Tumuri mkuza.
Hey!
Hey!
The younger people shall faint.
And
the strong men will faint. But those who wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. I know what to do. My duty is simple. I wait upon the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen. That's the hope. I've just passed that
really
to you.
Really, you are a great man.
You
are a great woman. You need to know that.
When
you know the truth, the truth sets you free. You become a king. Wherever you are, you will have dominion. I say you will have dominion. You are in the image of God, not in the image of your grandpa. Therefore, whatever defeated your grandpa cannot defeat you. Because it defeated a man of flesh and blood, it can't defeat God. Our God can never be defeated. And I am in that image. I can never be defeated. Your provision is permanent. God is never worried of lunch. You never get worried of lunch. I say God is never worried of supper. Your supper will be assured of you. You are about to walk in your image. I said the devil had misplaced you. But Jesus today, through the Holy Ghost, is blessing you back into your place of dominion. You are made to have dominion. He says you did not choose me.
but I chose you. And I appointed you. We are chosen and we are appointed to bear fruits. I can bear fruits. I'll bear fruits all through. Even at my old age, according to Psalms 92, blessed are men and women who are planted in the house of God. Even at their old age, they will still flourish and bear fruits. That's why I told you, I'm an old man, but I cannot expire. Next month, prepare a gift for me. I'll be making 58 years of being young.
Do you see a
muzei?
Now we
water
worry. That's how you are.
Tuli kama futa. Tuli kechi secha
katona.
Other men will faint. Stronger men will faint. Youth will faint. But those who wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. The thing is one. Wait upon the Lord. The problem, some of you are waiting upon your uncles. I advise you from today, wait upon the Lord. I say, be a man, be a woman who wait upon the Lord. Be a man, a woman who wait upon the Lord. You will never cease to be fruitful. I say, you will never cease to be fruitful. Jesus teaches us about fruitfulness. In John chapter 15, he says, I'm the true vine. And my Father is the vine dresser. Your branches abide in me like a vine, like any branch. It cannot bear fruit unless it abides in the vine. You also, you will not be fruitful unless you abide in me. Every branch on me that bears fruit, the Father prunes it. That's good news. The Lord is with you to prune you. Do you know what is pruning? Encouraging you. Do you know what is pruning? Strengthening you. Do you know what pruning? Providing for you. He will prune you. You are not a goni case. You are about to bounce back. I say you are about to bounce back. You bounce back. They will be surprised. There is a return. I say there is a return. You will return under the power of the Holy Ghost. You will return and your fame will be heard everywhere. Those who wait upon the Lord, they renew.
And
you think that he's a gone case.
I need
He's about to answer you to remember you. I have some barons. Those who spoke, now they have very many.
Every time
whenever I'm preaching, he gives me him and the wife. Things had become problems. Go left a man, you married a woman, does not have a... They have spoken everything. And things change. Maybe they are tumors. They went on changing words. Because they prayed the prayer. May God bless you. He's there. They changed their words. When they are still there,
baby boy.
Produced a baby boy.
He grows up at a terrible speed.
Speed in a better
yabri. And not the speed that is not normal.
Because in a very more divine.
Because there is that divine nature.
Mwana bakamubatiza mazina mingi na nyina amongeramo.
I also added more.
That's something you have to give. You know that one is a blessing to you. That chain you spent waiting, when God brings it to you, it will be growing on a terrible speed.
Isaiah chapter 60.
Let's read it. We are talking about
the Bible says the litro shall become a thousand. When God rises, you are going to become a thousand. The Bible says a little one shall become a thousand. And a smaller one, a stronger nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in its time. I, the Lord, without your strength, without your power, without your anything, I, the Lord, can't hasten this in its time. When you add on the words of our brother Peter, 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 6 says, humble yourself under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in your due time. Cast all your cares upon him, for he cares. Your due time is coming. And he says, in his time, himself will hasten it. He will hasten it. He will hasten it. That's when people begin to think,
this person goes underwater. By Chile. They are right.
Your
things
are your
prosperity.
Shall become a thousand. Do you know what it means? You become a big man. You employ thousands. Your strength will be a strength of a thousand men. Your ability will be an ability of a thousand men. Your progress will be a progress of a thousand men. I say your income, your economy will be an economy of a thousand men. That's what it means.
Get out of the body, get out of the flesh. The flesh will fail you to interpret the God. God did speak to the spirit.
Are
those who have the body.
His word is not complicated. It's complicated by the Pharisaic spirit.
He was talking about the spiritual things. What he was meaning.
The ritual. You might be ritual of some reasons. Some are ritual because of education. Your education makes you ritual. Some your background, where you come from, it makes you ritual. Some your height makes you retro. Your gender. But even if you are the retro, thanks be to God. The retro. The retro one. I said the retro one shall become a thousand. That's reigning with Jesus. You are called to reign with Jesus. He says he has redeemed the earth from nations and peoples. And he has made us both kings and priests. And we shall reign on earth. At least you shall have a thousand. Can't read the men of God. Read about the men of God. I say read about the men of God. Abraham, Isaac,
Abraham,
Jacob.
Isaac, Jacob.
They had men serving them. Even Jacob, when he was returning, from Laban, do you know that he had men? He had a village, a whole nation. And even his brother, who was lazy about the promises of God, he also had men. The Bible says he comes to meet Jacob with 600 men. You always have men to work for you. I say you will have men to work for you. The little in this anointing, in this grace of understanding the truth, in the life of born again, shall become a thousand. That is the retro. So I don't care, it might be the retro for some reasons. Education-wise,
things like that. Even though I'm the little,
my worth is over 1,000.
I don't know how many have received it.
The retro. And let me tell you, when does it begin to work? It begins to work when you begin to believe it. Whatever your eyes have seen, whatever we are, is out of our faith. At least what I am myself, I miss my faith. I've gone through a lot. I've passed through barriers and thorns, but I've kept my faith. When my time comes, I'll write a letter like Paul writes to Timothy. He says, my time is come, but I've fought a good fight. I've kept faith. Praise the Lord. I don't care what one may say about me. I don't care. May I take what the Bible says. Praise the Lord. I'll believe the report of the Lord. I don't even care about what I think about myself. Because the devil will also try to bring negative thoughts. But the Bible says the weapon of our fear, one of the things that it does, bringing every thought into captivity to the obedience of Christ. These are thoughts that attacks me. I bring them into captivity to the obedience of Christ. And who is Christ? Simple. Christ is the word of God. I bring my thoughts back into the word of God. I always testify to you that I've not been sick for the last 30 years. Not because I don't get attacked. Even recently, when I came back from Mukono, the devil had attacked. He was knocking on my door, bringing a disease in my body. Wake up, I feel I'm not okay. I said, the devil, have you forgotten? Me, I don't fall sick. Resist the devil! He will flee away from you. I tell you the truth. When I came back from Mukono,
which doctors from Mukono were checking me?
Wake up, when? I
was feeling sick.
If
I was one of you,
I would be but I reminded the devil.
Yes, mukama wetu asimwe. Nisimu aranga abuwa na bakunda program yitu eki. Kulisho tuwa ntujiendela ninjira hivi gambo biche kwenda kusamala izinga. Echituwa akolachi, echituwa eka. Elizoba. Of course, nka ekanisa mtumanya ito tuwege soko ichi. Kisa chikambo cha ranga, ukutaba angani sa mukama. Utaliba angani sa ranga, ranga no mwesigua. Kutuwa ntuwe sika, nuzumu baso, esika driver. Uza mno kwejejera, kufuga, kustia kambara. Hakuwa no mwesiga, no kumumanya to kumumanya. Aba mweni mutemba na inyonyi. Oye siga pairoti, akuteko mbichuo kwe. Kungu mwesiga, kumumanya mpairoti na jakutisi. Yano kumureba tuwa amureba. Akubebye nyonyi kandi byo nirikumana byiro cyo kumumanya uri kugivuga ba no mukazo ba no mushija muza kutamuwe yatayire no kukinga yakingire
Be fruitful, multiply, fill the earth, subdue, and have dominion. Tokabasa kujira dominion. What are fruitful? Fruitfulness means production. Kuba productive. Na government yetu netugambira tujeze kuba productive to when to exporting. To agman to importing to live a consumer. Titu inaitukuza. Ama angaga man, goma angaga producing. Ntu etenga kuba fruitful. Nkoma na aranga. Yes, kusa kajira timu mwantore ine. Konkani nye nabatore ine. Nabateka omu zeku wa nebiana, nebiana, biana wigumeo. Ya jakumuru ya nebiana, mshabichi muku enda chona. Tata na zaku chupakore. So, murokore mtu warangu mpulichirize. Note kwa kutanika kupa fruitful. Uinobu basumu liwe, inera kachi ya kutiremu. Chiteka mwamanu. Kwa mwana jira mchono mkono kwa chikuwe wakora. Chikore na mani gawe. Mburi za surayama na mshu wa mwikumi. Kosi mulijonitu watu inavinje vio kweje sa. Kungani tukweta. Ogumo isho program zito mkanisa. Ntubantu shomesa bantu. Buli sande ntubatu ine. Service ishatu. Ntankasha hii kumini hivili. Nechweka kukasha ishatu. Ejo service ntujete yoku banza. First service hava ntubijava shava. Bahurechi gama charanga bata. Zamu minimo ya. Shai ishatu tujiramu service ya kabili. Etankasha ishatu. Ewa shai itano. Tuba shomesa chigama chamu kama. Bajire chiba yega, tushaba nabo, tubagazama manu bata. Tanike ya akasha, tushaa itano, kikashaa mnana niyeje yu areba. Iteka akurema, ogumo isho yige chigambo charanga. Kandu wiki yona, ntuwa tu ina mechitikweta, lunch our fellowship. Bulizoba, ito ntuwa tu liyo, shamu kaganecho yaka kushikashaa mnana, isha tushabe ho, ugaruka milimo yao. Uruwa akasha tu, shai kumi, nemwe kukashaa vili zanya chilo, na kwenye baturumu, ijohe umdisho, ijohe gechi gambo charanga. Kande cha kabili, shuma Biblia yao, jiro kuichiriza, to kwete inga chintu chone, choro kwete inga, nechi gambo charanga, kandi ni wakuchichirizo kabula kuchiva anganisa. Rango wa anganisa, no mwesi kwa, takari manaye, ni baerezo kujulizi, una jenzili na sayininga check by faith. Na haji sayininga ya bilion, nkebiye chishazi. Abokuwa na Yakobo, akachikora, o Yakobo, uwasho mesure ya makumi ya shatu, wata niko mshuongo guwabi na mshanzu, kikogu asha tunamshanzu waho, mshuwa kurewa hoya kwa uchi yako zile. Laba na kamweshe njiriza guma ho, onkore nkwezo mshabichiriza na kara zenta amezo wala na atuwara. Ya kumshuongo guwabi asha tunamshanzu, ya kwa wakana akorobuti, avuteko mbisho geta ama, inenda, inde hinduko mundo mwana kushanka katako. That is what they call faith. So, tinka asa kurenga ho, God bless you, shalom, guma mkwichiriza. Can't stand with us. Program, I'm going to say, 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 I'm going to
My hope is Jesus and nothing else. Oh, such love and